not harm the institution of marriage or diminish heterosexual interest in marriage. They explained as well that the elimination of discriminatory barriers to marriage and harmful stigmas would, as it has in the past, strengthen the institution of marriage and strengthen our country.